yeah. Put in the little marker.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna gather it up. So I've got that here. I'm gonna bring it to my chest.
Oh, he's taking the baby.
We took my baby. I took another baby.
Okay.
Right. So I'm bringing it around. So this is starting to look familiar, right?
Yeah, that's very much like my last one.
Yeah. Tuck it in here.
Oh, I remember that as well.
Yeah. It's all coming back. It's like a bicycle. You learn from rolly skills. So I'm going to spread that a little bit because I'm going to want you to get really tight. So it's going to be like a jersey chop. Once it's like a jersey chop, you know it's tight enough. Okay. I'm going to find out this one's over. It's the over one. So then I'm going to make sure this one's over. And this cross. Cross it here. You can tie here or bring it around front and tie. It's just a double knot. I'm going to take this middle pass, push it down. Now I've got space for my baby. Take my baby. Hi, baby. I'm going to go with the middle, the under one first. Tuck baby in. Spread it. I'm going to hit knee to knee, which is important for hip support. And then I'm going to grab the other one and spread it. Again, knee to knee.
Yeah.
And then I'll find my third panel from behind here.
Perfect. And is the logo still visible? Oh, it's there.
It is. It's still in the middle, more or less. I always kind of skew that side.
Oh.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. And take baby out. And push this down.
Yeah.
And spread the path.
Yes.
Take
Thank you.
Yeah. Just start YouTube that.